Side race one. Number one.
Six-year-old Tom Bridger on four, Gary Dowse drive.
Number two, Hills Off Bridger, drawn one, John Coe.
Three-air winner.
Martin Tills on two. And number four, Talibari Zulu. Jason Podball, drawn three. The gate's off. The gate two is now in motion. On the gate on the inside, Hills Off Bridger in the St. British Air winner with Talibari Zulu. The favourite six wheels out there, drawn on the outside. One on the gate. Gentleman holding his hand up there, that's the mile and a quarter start. Alfie's well off the gate, there they go, they're off and chasing. Winner from Hilltop Sprinter. Facing in three is Zulu, and Alfie sees them all. Air winner, on top by two, from Hilltop Sprinter, Salivari Zulu, and Six Hills, Alfie. Martin Hill, the Katie Edward. Air winner. And a half to Sprinter. Facing it through is Talibari Zulu and the grey. Six Hills, Alfie. Now Sprinter goes up. Sprinter goes to take it up. John Coe and Sprinter. And he's going through with it. Martin tries to withhold him on the bank and he is doing. He hasn't gone properly to through with it, hasn't Sprinter. And Air Winner now gone back into the lead. By a length and a half from Hilltop Sprinter, Talibari Zulu. The favourite still got it to do. Air winner. Hilltop Sprinter. Zulu not being asked the question. Forget the bell this time, we've got to go. And now Talibari Zulu from the outside. Nobody holding is Air winner. Talibari Zulu, Hilltop Sprinter, nowhere to go. Then comes Alfie. Bringing off the turn, down the back stretch for the final time. And it's Air Winner, Talibari Zulu. What did you skip there, Zulu? Hilltop Sprinter trying to come to the racing. And Alfie, finding it hard as Alfie. Talibari Zulu, Jason Clare, jumping out of the trophy. Air Winner from Zulu, Hilltop Sprinter. And now Alfie's striking his hustles, but he's still got it to do. It's Air Winner and Jason. He's straight jumping out of that trophy with Zulu. And now the two got six strides. It's going to be a battle to the wire. Six Hills Alfie now trying to come to them, but he's still got a 5-4. And these two still locked together. It's Air Winner from Talibari Zulu on the outside. Zulu from Air Winner. Six Hills Alfie. And Jason, half of it. But he's going to come, Talibari Zulu. And then he goes to the second spot. Six Hills Alfie getting off from Air Winner, Hilltop, Brenda. Hard work, that's Jason. Yeah. Heat one. First number four, Talibari Zulu. Second number one, Six Hills Alfie. Third number three, Air Winner. First number four, Talibari Zulu, in a time 2:47.7. Two lengths from the net. Talibari Zulu, owned by Steve Benson. Framed, then the victim by Jason Sadler.